it's really nice to be able to have a career where I actually make a difference in people's lives. I'm Katie, and I'm from the Dental Hygiene Program here at Vancouver Island University. Well, in the Dental Hygiene Program, our learning is based and focused on preventative dental hygiene therapy for clients, focusing on health rather than disease. Well, we spend a lot of time in the classroom, but we do spend about equal time in the clinic. So it's important to do equal parts theory as well as clinical practice, because then you get to take the theory that you learn in class and apply it to the clients that you see every day. I find that the dental hygiene program is very hands-on. To get that good clinical experience, hands-on is very important. Helping people achieve balanced and good degree of health, it's very, very gratifying. I find that the instructors at VIU are very, very helpful. I'm left-handed, and it's very difficult to learn anything left-handed when most everything is right dominant. And some of the staff actually learned how to instrument left-handed just so that they could teach me more effectively. It just shows the degree of commitment, I think, to the students and to the learning. Gosh, they're so good. Like, I could cry thinking about all the nice things that they do for us all the time. I absolutely love Vancouver Island. You know, you're surrounded by nature here at Vancouver Island University. We're definitely getting really close here in the program. You know, we like to have fun together as well as enjoy our clinic time together. I can totally tell that this was the right choice for me going into this program. I still absolutely love what I do, and I can tell that this is a career that's going to take me throughout the rest of my life. I just feel like I'm at home in the program. I really love it.